Yeah, this is DJ Professor K, baby, the master of mayhem, know what I'm saying? Bring you another Tokyo Underground Pirate Radio broadcast from Jet Set Radio. I'm gonna bust into your head through your cute little ears and blow your mind with my sexy voice and out-of-sight sounds. Those of you prone to nosebleeds should keep those tissues handy, suckers. Tokyo is being oppressed by the Rokkaku Group, a mega enterprise headed by Rokkaku Goji. Rokkaku is using his money and influence to mess with everything. Industry, society, and even our culture. And he's even got his eyes set on City Hall. Lately, Rokkaku's been shaking down the government, passing that Rokkaku law crap, even buying off the police department. This law ain't nothing but garbage. It's just some selfish little punk's way of trying to show he's a big man. Rokkaku and his gang are trying to stomp out our culture left and right. They don't give a rip about our rights. All they care about is profit. And some spineless fools have already become flunkies in that diabolical scheme. You better believe they're listening on this broadcast. But even in all this heat, there's a group of young kids who've tearing up the streets. I'm talking about the rooters. These kids are set up to bury Tokyo in graffiti. And now they're all wrapped up in their own little territorial tug-of-wars. The hottest team at the moment is the GGs. There's Yo-Yo, a guy who blow your mind with silver tongue. And Gum, a real cool lady who leaves a trail of broken hearts wherever she goes. And let's not forget their leader, a self-styled genius that goes by the name of Korn. These three ain't your garden variety street punk. Know what I'm saying? Lately, Tokyo's been on one bad trip. The attack on the record store in Chuo Street, prowlers in Dogenzaka Hill, lowlife spreading vicious rumors, the mysterious blackout on 99th Street. And who should be following them around but the Rokkaku Group's watchdog, the Rokkaku Police. With the Rokkaku Expo just around the corner, the crackdown, they're only getting tighter. My heart ain't pounded like this since my first date. I was so nervous, know what I'm saying? I forgot to wear my underwear, baby. This ain't the time to be sitting around sipping afternoon tea. Game's gonna start soon, and y'all gonna be the one making the plays. Yo, all right, let's get this party started. I'll be your audience, so let's see what you got. Someone done stole the goddess of the streets, the statue of Dogenzaka Hill. I bet the punks who did this are the same ones who are spreading all them nasty rumors. Cover Dogenzaka Hill in graffiti and flush out those rumor-spreading scumbags. Time to flush out those rumor-spreading punks. Give them my regards.
Coming out again for a new point. Fight! Fight! Down, ladies and gentlemen. Wants four.
Hey!
5 wants 4.
Check me out, John.
4 fours to point, mark 4. 2 scraps, mark 4.
all squads. Youths on skates have been sighted in the vicinity of Doganzaka Hill. All squads investigate immediately.
Hey!
Yo, 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 the Rakaku Group's dogs just showed up, and they probably ain't looking for your autographs. Let's use those pretty
Over
white
there.
Shirts and do some serious artwork. Shibuya Terminal has been covered in some kind of ugly, freaky-looking graffiti. Head to Shibuya Terminal and cover that stuff up with some real artwork, please! This is Shibuya Terminal, the city's biggest non-stop dance party. Let's hit this joint and cover up that freaky-looking graffiti. Damn! It's poison jam! I can't believe they're showing their ugly faces in broad daylight. Shame on them. Are they the ones behind all this?
Yeah, 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 y
Shibuya Terminal. All units in the area, please investigate. Repeat. All units.
Yo, kid.
Catch a few little punks! Hurry up and arrest them!
Don't let that kid get away! Over there! Over there!
Station feared and revered by both man and beast. No. Jet Set Radio, citizens of the underworld. This is your king speaking. Stop what you're doing and listen up. Seems that Poison Jam graffiti contains a lethal poison, makes people laugh themselves to death. They followed up their performance at Shibuya Terminal with encores at Chuo Street and in Rokkaku Dai Heights. Those Poison Jam punks got as much attitude as they are ugly. And Poison Jam has been heating up the streets with their rivalry with the queens of 99th Street. Rapid 99! These ladies hate seafood with a passion and fight with those fish-faced fools. Poison Jam, like cats and dogs. If you can find them out there in the streets, they might slip you some information. And then, there's Hayashi, the Rokkaku police force's own personal version of hell on earth. I mean, even his own partner's afraid of him. Because when he loses it, there ain't no telling who he'll shoot at. I mean, he's crazy. Check this out. Just the other day, he freaked out and trashed a patrol car. And why, you may ask? Because one of his subordinates went to buy him his favorite mint candy and came back with coffee flavor instead. What's up with this fool? Volume and wake up the neighbors. Are you hearing this or what? Is your heart pounding with the beat? Am I getting through to you? Show me what you got. I'm counting on y'all. This is Chuo Street, the heart of Tokyo's entertainment district. Now get out there and bury Poison Jam's nasty graffiti and paint.
All squads. A gang has been spotted near Chuo Street. All squads to investigate. Repeat.
This is Hayashi to HQ. Send in all the...
Understood. HQ to Armored Division. All tanks prepare for emergency deployment.
This is Armored Leader to all armored units. If you see those punks, blast them.
Turn it into a demilitarized zone.
I don't think them combat vehicles have to obey traffic signs. Take out them nasty iron behemoths.
Hey!
Like those little beast dudes have arrived. Please don't feed the animals.
I see you at my job. You're carrying yourself so well. I made myself a promise.
What's that?
Not to get emotional. As I remain stable, I take another glance at you.
3, 2, 1,
if we were at the disco,
go!
I would have to dance with you. This is cool, not cool. And in my lonely eye, I see myself in eloquent stride. In a sharp tuxedo, it goes nothing to you. Let's have a toast to the girl in
here with
I take another drink for you. I said it on the
table. Hey! Whoa.
I'm sure I look a drunken fool. I'm going to.
Whoa.
And in my lonely eyes, I see myself in the queen's eyes.
This is Rokkaku Dai Heights, an abandoned hill that time forgot. Poison Jam is always prowling around here. Bury it in graffiti and put the smackdown on Poison Jam.
Like old times, like old times.
HQ to all cars. Youth spotted in Rokkaku Dai. All units converge on the Rokkaku Dai area. Repeat.
You
gotta do the main song.
This is 99th Street, the city's hottest nightlife scene, centering around Benton Tower. Here is just one bloody showdown after another, because it's where the mafia kingpins keep their offices. And there's been some bad stuff going down lately, ever since the mysterious power outage. And Rapper 99 seems to have made this their home. All right, my people, it's time to give 99th Street a new paint job.
All squads. There are reports of youths skating near 99th Street. Squads nearby are ordered to investigate. Repeat. All squads.
Squadron Commander to all personnel. The deuce have been spotted in the area. All personnel await instructions in the briefing room. Personnel, the suspects have returned. If you get them in your sights, fire at will.
Hey!
Suspects have returned. If you get them in your sights, fire at will.
Hey!
You! job. You're carrying yourself so well. I made myself a promise. What's that? Not to get emotional. As I remain stable, I take another
chance at you.
If we were at the disco, whoa, whoa, then I would have to dance with you. This isn't cool, not cool. And in my lonely eyes, I see myself in eloquent style. In a drop tuxedo, here goes nothing to do.
Poison Jam's worst enemy, Rapid 99, has been seen on 99th Street. Well, I guess it just takes a little persuasion to get info from the queens at 99th Street.
Check out that style, man.
And in my lonely eyes, I see myself.
Sweet.
In a quick ride, in a sharp tuxedo, it goes nothing to her. Hello, Allison. I wanna hold your hand. I haven't been to the same man since I saw you coming in. Let's have a toast to the girl in aisle 10.
Three, two,
I wanna hold your
one.
Hand.
Adding new dimension to your life every day in a stylish and funky way. Jet Set Radio! The GGs defeated Rapid 99 and forced him to fess up about the whereabouts of Poison Jam's hideout. And wouldn't you know it, It's in the Tokyo Underground sewage facility. I hear the entrance is in Rokkaku-dai Heights. The sewers are as tricky and twisted as my ex-girlfriend, and twice as smelly. Who's funky, y'all? Careful not to lose track of the exit, or you'll be lush for the master. Huh? You don't know what the master is? Oh, no hurry. You'll be meeting him soon enough, whether you like it or not. Well, from what I heard, Poison Jam's got a boss, and anyone who could organize those fellas has got to be one mean dude. Probably loves fish, too. Now remember, the sewers are Poison Jam's home turf, and I don't think they like strangers up in their house, you know what I'm saying? Get out, the rubber 99 sent you to your doom. Poison Jam's hideout. Find the switches, get that gate open.
Yeah!
The gate to the underworld is open. It's probably not a good idea to knock. Smells like poison. Their hideout should be around here somewhere. We'll be right back.
The station that's so smooth, your ears won't even know what hit them. Jet Set Radio! The GGs have penetrated into the Tokyo Underground sewage facility and crashed Poison Jam's little sewer pipe. Their boss, Q, got away, but it was obviously Poison Jam who kidnapped the statue. Now why'd they go and do a thing like that? Whoa! This just in! GG's member, Yo-Yo, has just disappeared! No ransom note, no threatening phone calls, nothing! Hey, what's going on here? In other news today, the new team, the Noise Tanks, just arrived in the scene and are flexing some serious muscle. Word is that the Noise Tanks are a bunch of cyborgs. They all got mechanical bodies and whatnot. And the Immortals, who used to control the skyscraper district, just got their butts handed to them by the Noise Tanks and had to give up their turf. The Noise Tanks are bringing one street team after another under their control. And pretty soon, they're gonna be running wild all over the city. You gotta be a fool to think this ain't got nothing to do with Yo-Yo's little disappearance. Rough up those Immortals a little, and they might help you unravel this mystery. Just the other day, the Love Shockers of Hikage Street were mixing it up with the Noise Tanks' new toadies, the Immortals. Let's go do something about all that ugly immortal graffiti.
HQ to all cars. Units spotted on Hikage Street. All units converge on Hikage Street area. Repeat, converge.
This is Hayashi. I'm sending in the experimental weapon! Captain, it hasn't even been tested yet! How?
Permission granted. This is HQ to all squads. Emergency testing of the experimental weapon initiated. Target location is SHC-002. All officers evacuate the area immediately.
It's the Rokkaku Police Special Terror. Looks like they're here to clean up all the garbage in the streets. Watch your back. Make sure you don't get taken out of the trash. Unload that beautiful paint of yours on those lifeless machines.
Captain, adjustments are still being made. We don't know how stable it is. Shut up and stay out of my way! I say it's okay, then it's okay! Got it?
Yeah.
away, little bugs. Go cry to your mama.
Got a great baby soul. this, like that, like this, like that, like this, this, like that, like this, like that, like this, like this, like that, like this, like that, like this, like that, like this, like that,
like this, like that, like this, like
that. I don't like it. Not at all.
Yes.
I don't like it. Not at all. Not at all.
Yes.
I don't like it. Not at all. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Yes. 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 Yes.
The noise tanks controlling the immortals, they've managed to spread their turf all the way out here. Bury all the immortals' graffiti in your own paint.
HQ to all squads. A gang has been spotted near Kibo Gao Maggot. All squads to investigate. Repeat.
Aerial squadron to HQ. We have acquired the target and are commencing attack.
This is Hayashi. Don't let those punks destroy the helicopter.
Aerial squadron to Captain Hayashi. We copy that. Aerial squadron to HQ. We have acquired the target and are commencing attack.
You've got to take out those Rikaku police vermin.
Yeah.
This right here is a skyscraper district in Pharaoh Park, an open-air garden built by some rich Egyptian dude living in Tokyo, and the holy sanctuary of the immortals. Do me a favor, give the immortals Nasty Graffiti a facelift.
HQ to all squads. Youths on skates have been sighted in the vicinity of Pharaoh Park. All squads in the area investigate immediately. Kill them
all! Yeah.
Those nasty immortals have risen from their tombs and showed up in the skyscraper district and Pharaoh Park. Watch out, or else they'll turn you into one of their own. Spray the backs of those embalmed punks. The immortals are tearing up Highway Zero. You're on top of it, right? Don't let me down.
Take it easy.
spray your tag on the backs of the Immortals and rescue Yo-Yo. The radio show that your parents, the PTA, and the FBI don't want you to hear. Jet Set Radio! The GGs fell for the Immortals' trap, hook, line, and sinker, baby. The Immortals sure played it smooth. I mean, who would have thought that Yo-Yo would turn on his friends? Guess maybe they are royalty after all. The GGs have been hauled off to the future site of the Rokkaku Expo Stadium, located just off 99th Street. The members of the noise tanks have just jacked into the power supply of the stadium, which is being built for the Rokkaku Expo. I got a bad feeling that something wicked's about to go down.
Sup?
Thank you.
Hold your seats, kiddies. And now everybody's favorite extreme sport, the game where everyone risks their lives for a shot at street stardom, Death Ball. And yours truly, DJ Professor K, will bring you the action with live coverage from the future site of the Tokyo Rokkaku Expo Stadium. Let the games begin, baby. First up, we have those hard-headed bikers, the Doom Riders versus the GGs.
3, 2, 1, go!
The Doom Riders used to be called Hell Bikers, but it seems they got their skulls pulverized in a tangle with the Rokkaku police. No, seriously. And now they've had their skulls replaced with helmets. Ooh, scary. GG's win! The Doom Riders have been knocked out cold. Can't collect insurance in hell, boys. Time for round deuce. The bringers of the seven plagues, the immortals, versus the GGs. Back for more.
3, 2, 1, go!
Damn, them immortals are ugly. So ugly, not even their mother could love them. Yeah, the GGs win! Those dried up punks ain't got no guts. I guess after 5,000 years, they ain't got no brains left either, know what I'm saying?
Ladies and gentlemen,
now for round trade, the missionaries of love and death. the Love Shocker versus, oh, wouldn't you know it, the GGs again.
All right now, the GGs are finally starting to slow down. That's got to be a part of the Noise Tank's game plan.
Preaching a message of love and death. It's that lovable team of psychos, the Love Shockers. Who's gonna bear the brunt of their message today?
They've been surrounded by the Rokaku police.
Man, who called these fools? These party crashers are messing everything up.
It would be nice if the police were just here to watch, but no. They forced their way right into the game.
Oh, man, I hope the Rudies don't blow it by losing their heads and running away.
Someone was kind enough to let me know you're here. Now's my chance to take care of you once and for all. This time I'm prepared, so don't think it'll go down like last time! Resistance is futile, you little guinea pigs! Just accept your fate! Don't try any funny business either! It's already getting late.
The Rokaku police's terror drone showed up again! Get rid of them for good this time, man, I'm telling you!
Hey!
Guinea pigs? What was I thinking?
Ha! Cool! Those things ain't nothing but scrap metal now!
The station that'll teach you the things your parents and teachers are too afraid to. Jet Set Radio! Now, class, open your books to page 32. Yo-Yo's gutsy plans got messed up by those idiot Rokaku police. Has that backstabber Yo-Yo been trying to take down the GGs from the get-go? The Noise Tanks look pissed. They must have fried some circuits, because now they're rioting in the streets. Is there anyone out there who can stop those rampaging machines?
There's the bell, and it looks like the competitors are already good to go in a concrete arena. Tell you what to do, just run into them and take them out.
Yeah.
so.
Oh, You'll echo throughout the playgrounds of the heavens, Sky Dinosaurian Square. Now, according to Poison Jam's info, Yo-Yo is biding his time up there. Go find him. Time to kick some booty, y'all. Defeat that traitor, Yo-Yo. His cover's been blown. It was nothing but an imposter. He overheated with anger. Looks like the noise tanks are behind all of this.
Sayonara! Yeah! Yeah! Ha ha! Ho! super bass out of space in your face, baby. Jet Set Radio.
We're kicking it live, even in the furthest reaches of the galaxy. And to all you aliens out there, I know you're planning to invade us.
Whenever you're ready, just bring it on, suckers. Yo-Yo's real identity was nothing but a noise tank in disguise. And check this out. Those noise tanks were cyborgs created by Rokaku. It seems they kidnapped Yo-Yo and built a fake one to try and destroy the GGs.
And since the Rokaku police couldn't take care of the Rudies on their own, the Rokaku group has sent in the Golden Rhinos, their own little secret special forces group, to tear up the streets. The Golden Rhinos are a group of highly trained assassins brought together by Rokaku Goji, the ringleader of the Rokaku group and Tokyo's current mayor. Hayashi has been kicked out of his useless police organization. He's gotta be freaking out by now. The noise tanks have been wiped out. But now, the gang that got implanted with Noise Tanks' brainwashing chip is after the GGs. Where in the world could the real Yo-Yo be? Defeat the Golden Rhino goons and find Yo-Yo!
Clutch is hanging out at Kibogaoka Hill.
Golden Rhinos planted a time bomb somewhere in the fortified residential zone.
First, spray the blue device and stop that timer. First, spray the blue device to stop it.
Well, it seems you stopped the blue device.
Now find the red one and disarm it.
Yeah! There you go. You stopped the time.
Woo! Man, oh man, I was sweating bricks over here. Now, go save Yo-Yo. I guess they didn't like you messing with the timers. Take them all out.
Jet Set Radio! Whether you're chilling in your couch or in your coffin, don't forget to tune us in to keep you company! The GG's finally found and rescued the real Yo-Yo! I think.
He had heard a rumor on the streets about the golden rhinos and tried to find them by himself and ended up getting caught. Now I'm the star at the top of their black list, cause I gave you the lowdown on them. This is the first time I've been on top since the burping contest in elementary school. This time I've got nothing to say except, it's time to get my running shoes on. And now, I hear some freak that looks a lot like B is showing his face all over Tokyo, even for someone who likes to play a little dress up. Ain't that a bit weird? He's running around spraying some crazy graffiti. Does he have any connection to the Golden Rhino? If the Golden Rhinos were allowed to romp through the streets like this, Tokyo's done for! Somebody stop him!
Superheroes to save the day in the world with the streets, baby. It's all up to you to take on the role for yourself. Robot punks are rampaging through the 20 Street. Highway Zero is in a sea of flame. Golden Rhinos are laying waste to the street, showing no mercy. You gotta stop them.
Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. You made it. golden rhinos and throwing Chuo Street into panic. Take down that twisted punk. Rhinos and turn Highway Zero into a sea of flames. Take down that pyromaniac.
You love me.
Skyscraper District. Golden Rhino.
My signal is fading quick. But who the hell are you, sucker?
Help me!
Hey, don't touch that! Get your hands up! Stop! That's my stuff! Sucker, I'm warning you! Get off! Get out! Don't make me come out! Help me! Help me!
Rhinos are here! They in here!
Listen up, fools! I'm gonna keep broadcasting as long as I can!
The Golden Rhinos brought in some sort of strange-looking machine!
What is that thing? Shut that damn thing off!
Yeah.
People of Tokyo! People of the world! Konnichiwa! Ni hao! And good evening. This is DJ Big Goji, bringing you a special broadcast of supreme culture, Rokkaku Bonsai Radio! To start off the night, I would like to proudly announce that, while it was a little behind schedule, the Rokkaku Expo finally begins today! Thank you! Thank you! Now, I will show all of you the true meaning of art. The name of this tower of ultimate beauty is... blibbity blah blah blah. The name is irrelevant. What you must know is that this tower plays the music of the future of Tokyo and the entire world. Arigato, arigato. Merci beaucoup, Banzai! There is no use resisting. Come to the Shibuya Terminal! Hurry, hurry, Ishoge! Gentlemen, I would like to thank you personally for gathering here today. However, this tower is not finished! And that is why I need you, all of you! With your voices, we can complete this tower of ultimate beauty together. Now, wipe that pitiful smile off your face. Show me the demons inside you all. Oh, not the evil show, baby. Yes, that's wonderful. You all look so terribly evil. Now this is art, baby. The art of despair. Ooh, we spend so much energy fearing our own demise. Channel that useless energy towards the tower. It shall live there for all eternity. Abandon your hopes and throw away those miserable smiles. Ah! And now, here to guide you all are my beautiful children, Zero Beat! And DJ Big Goji will provide the accompaniment. Oh, thank you. Thank you. All right, everybody. Let's dance! All together now! Hi! My sons are geniuses. crazy! From a different perspective, but in the end, he who speaks the loudest is
right.
Kicking it live! Welcome to the new Jet Set Radio! Hold on. Wait a minute. I think I'ma call it. Yeah, Jet Set Radio Future! And when I say future, I don't mean all that stuff that Nostradamus wrote. The future is one big blank slate, yo! And it's up to you to decide what goes on in it.
Do not interfere with my masterpiece!
Perhaps you would like to help me complete
my work? Huh? My words. My name is Rokaku Goji. I hold the keys to the future of mankind. Women and children. Bye. The world belongs to me!
Yeah!
Sayonara. A man's desires crumble as the tower is once again nothing more than steel and glass. These scraps of paper we call money, oppressive laws set forth by corrupt men, none of these can ever extinguish the yearning for freedom felt in the hearts of all mankind. Graffiti souls are the symbols of Tokyo's freedom. And the more people are pushed, the stronger that yearning for freedom becomes. And in the end, he was not strong enough to overcome that power. He had been doomed from the beginning. However, his existence might be nothing more than a symbol of the guilt that people feel for all their greed and desire. Or perhaps Tokyo has shown that it is one giant radio brotherhood. Perhaps he too realized this in the end. Those that seek the truth will fight tooth and nail to find it. Better believe that. And so, the radio will once again play static and worn-out tunes. And the TV will return to being nothing more than a square plastic box. Our world is normal again, all right. But the graffiti left on the walls will remind people of their inner passions. It'll burn into their minds. And the dreams of the city will be carried on through the streets. People gonna remember.
Oh, what? Come on. The streets are in trouble again? Who's gonna rise to the call? Remember, the streets don't wait for no one.